This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
It's worth noting that a lot of people give ECW credit for popularizing the triple threat match back in the mid to late 1990s.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
He just cannot be caught.
Half and half suplex.
Gosh. Oh, a face breaker.
That didn't look good.
Oh, what a clubbing blow.
Oh, read him there.
A forearm right to the jaw.
Someone's going to take a nap. What?
Kick to the gut.
Cranked around into a neck.
Breaker. This is some situation. Byron, what is going through the minds of these superstars?
It is so important that these combatants keep their cool. When you're running on sheer adrenaline, you are more apt to make a mistake.
I think these competitors will proceed with caution and continue to feel each other out to see who will go for the first big move.
Bang! Butter! He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. He continues to press forward.
Just producing an onslaught.
This is what WrestleMania is all about. Passion, leaving your body and your heart and your soul in the ring. And he's heading back in.
Super kick. Drop the leg.
Oh, and a punch.
Kick to the gut.
Cranked around into a neck breaker.
WrestleMania is not just the day of the show. It's an entire week. Fan access, WWE Hall of Fame, NXT TakeOver, and of course the granddaddy of them all, WrestleMania.
Someone call a dentist. Down, trampling the opposition.
Jumping knee drop.
So precise.
Look at this.
Good Lord, Phoenix Splash.
One of the most impressive moves I've ever seen.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that.
Guard.
Beautiful side Russian leg sweep.
From the outside, are you kidding me?
Hey, wait
no
a minute.
Way.
Wait a minute. No.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Huge elimination right there.
Has been eliminated.
Saw that one coming.
Cranked around into a neck breaker.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant. Oh, look at this. Roll up.
Oh.
On a kick. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are being entertained tonight. Point of the elbow. Nailed it. Eludes the attack. This isn't where he wants to be, guys.
He needs to get back inside that ring.
Heads up, fellas. This thing's about to get crazy.
What is he thinking?
You sure you really want to do this?
Does he have a win in hand now?
Did you hear the sound their bodies made upon impact?
Wow. And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Uh-oh, look at this.
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
Looking helpless right now. He's got him where he wants him, tossing him out of the ring. Guys, this is in his wheelhouse.
What are we going to see here?
The wheels are turning.
Here we go.
All the way.
Wow, let's see that again.
The attack above the shoulders yet again.
Man, that'll make your head hurt.
Oh, a debilitating elbow drop.
Back now inside the ring.
In the corner now.
Oh, saw it coming.
And you know, caught the leg.
KO punch.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Reverses. Can he make him peck? He's hoping at it quickly. And he gets the shoulder up.
Still a lot more fight left.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Kick. Beautiful.
He leaves.
Here we go again.
Kick to the gut.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high.
He is hell-bent on putting his opponent away.
This has been a grueling battle. What is left?
Wait, you don't think he's...
Yes!
Oh, my gosh! Amazing, Kevin, cue that up again.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
face first.
More abuse to the neck area.
This is getting tough to watch, Michael.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Kick to the gut.
Cranked around into a neck breaker.
Just relentless.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Look at this.
He misses the mark.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Oh, my God! What a German suplex!
Unreal!
He's in control.
Oh, my goodness! Away from the top rope.
Just a dizzying attack. The head.
Dizzying. That's a great way to describe this assault, Cole.
Dominating crossbody.
Turning the momentum to his favor.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
Elusive movement there.
Oh, man, right to the neck. Inside the ring now. Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
One more time.
All the way from the top.
Phoenix Splash! I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Here we go.
Wow, cross body.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
He's hurting now.
And if he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going to be hurting even worse.
Elbow drop!
Stepping things up a little bit. This superstar starting to build.
Here it comes.
Strike after strike.
Blow after blow.
Thanks for coming.
End of days.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
He's executing on his plan perfectly.
Keeping the pressure on.
Oh, what a kick!
Oh, I think we're gonna see it. Here it comes.
Is on display.
Uh-oh. Wrist lock, wrist lock.
Chop to the midsection all the way up, and
oh, man.
One more drop kick.
That was amazing.
Kick.
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys.
Painful attack focused on the chest.
Oh, this is dangerous, right?
Whoa!
Oh! Beautiful inverted Phoenix splash.
He's going for it all.
Too quick to catch him there.
Oh, and that one scouted.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
How impressive was that reversal?
Flipping the script on him there.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Dominating back suplex.
Oh, God, next.
The shoulders.
Oh, no.
It's locked in, the Koji clutch.
Battling to get the upper hand.
His way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact!
Watch this here. Side rush and leg sweep.
Oh, perfect form.
Counter. Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
This is what he feeds off of.
Great height. Avoiding trouble there.
Belly to belly.
Oh, that was impressive. Great evasion. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Suplex!
Oh, what a counter. On a kick!
Oh, now he's gonna go up to the ropes. What on earth is he planning to do here?
There is no way.
The power involved to pull this off.
What a superplex.
The end is in view.
Wow, let's see that again.
This looks like the setup too.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Can he take advantage of this? Moves like that have a way of reverberating.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Those three superstars laid it all on the line, as we can see right here in these clips.
That's a big win, although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
He was just better than the other two tonight. That's all there is to it.
That's one of those personal WrestleMania moments and memories that will last a lifetime. I'm so glad we all got to be a part of it.